caught one doesn't mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft,
hey, the Bravo Tango 229er. We lost our port side engine. Trying to get cross speeds open.
Are we going to crash?
Orbit engine non-responsive.
Not unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam. Kicking rudder losing altitude. We're going full nose down!
Close your eyes, Daniel.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Really, Zip? It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon?
From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending! Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
A unique stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well. Where would the suspense be otherwise?
Check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Thank you.
careful.
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
I'm here, but I don't see no climber. Yeah, well, I can't shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one.
Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it.